Hi guys, we're here with another tutorial for Blender. Today I want to show you how to create text decals in Decal Machine. And what I mean by text decals, before I do anything, let me turn that bloody add-on that never works. This one. Now, quad sphere. Let's drop some mud on it. Let's go to look dev so you can see what we're doing. And let's, you know, let's make it smooth. And now, I'm gonna just drop one of these here. These are from a Japanese decal pack of mine. You can buy it on Blender Market, Gumroad, and ArtStation if you like. It's about 240 of them or 260, I can't remember. Anyway, so that's an info decal, okay? You really want these. As you can see, I had tons of them, like, you know, thousands at least, right? It's easy above 1,000 decals in here. So I use them all the time. I need them because they're just the final touches on your model. If you want to learn how to use decals properly with Decal Machine, you can always look up my video on my YouTube channel. I'm going to link to it in the description about the usage of Decal Machine. But this video is about creating decals, so let's get on with it. Now, another thing I want to say is that this is not a video about geo decals, which is, you know, something like this, for example, right? I'm going to create a separate video on this one, and it's gonna be a bit more complicated and long because these things take a lot of time and care to create. Info decals are much easier. So now, first of all, what you need for an info decal, okay, is a PNG image. So if you have a GIMP or Photoshop, what you want to do is create a text or whatever you want, or you could even create a geometry in Blender and convert it into an image and then into PNG. What you need for this PNG, if you want to have, for example, text on a transparent background, so, you know, something like this, right? You want an alpha background, which means you need to remove the background or just create an image or graphic without the background and save it as a PNG that has a transparent background, otherwise it will not work. Although it's perfectly fine to create decals like this, which have no transparent background and are simply images, right? So that's also okay. So I will not show you how to create a PNG image because, you know, that's just too basic, but I'll show you how to create. So what you need to do is go to the machine panel, which is here, and scroll down to this section, so decal creation, and click on info. Now, these other sections here, these are for simple and subset decals, which are geo decals. Panels are for decals created from edges, and info is for decal created from images. Now, what you want to do is load an image, okay? So I'm going to load an image, a PNG image, to Blender. Alright, so in a folder with some PNGs, that's actually the folder from the Tokyo Decal Pack, I'm gonna click on this one and open image, and you will see that image will be loaded in here. Now, the only setting that you need to change is this crop factor here, so it's like a padding, okay? These are large images, so I'm gonna go with about 5 pixels padding. It's a matter of trial and error, but you will always be safe with like 4 or 5 in here, right? Especially when you create larger decals, okay? Now, all I need to do is create info decal, okay? This will create an info decal and slap it in the middle. Now, what you need is a folder to put it in, okay? So you need to go to preferences and, let me grab this in here, make it bigger, and go to decal machine, okay? Now, scroll all the way down, click on empty and create a folder, so YouTube 2, right? And then enter. And this library is already created because I did it before, but you need to refresh Decal Machine so it actually loads into the Decal Machine loader. Save preferences, and now if I go here and press D, you can see that my folder has been loaded in here, right? Now, what I'm going to do is scroll a bit lower and to this section, and I'm going to select the folder I want to put this decal in, right? And add decal to library. And now, if I'm going to go here, you can see that our decal is already created. So I can simply add it to my scene. So alt project and we're done. However, what if you had a lot of images and you wanted to create, you know, a lot of decals at the same time? Can you do it? And of course you can. This is decal machine. Let me show you how it's done. Yeah, let's first of all delete all this, right? So clear images is gonna clear it up. Now you could also clean this one. This is instant decals. You can remove this if you want, you know, there's a lot of them. You can click on everything and just clear the cache of decal machine. But now let me show you how to create a batch of decals. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to this folder and click on, you know, few holding control, right? So let's just, you know, just click a few of them, like this. Maybe I'm gonna remove this one because this one is not a transparent one, right? You can select as many as you want, but let's say I'm gonna open these ones. So now what you need to do is click on batch creation. Let me open this window a little bit more so you can see batch creation. You need to click this and then batch create info decals, and this will take a bit of time because, you know, you need to bake all of them. So if you have a lot of them, it's gonna take a lot of time. And then they all selected already, right? So all you need to do is simply go here and add decals to this folder. And now if you go to decal machine, all of them are in your folder. Now this one is doubled because we created it again, which is fine. But you know, you can remove it from the decal folder wherever your decals are stored. And that's how you create info decals with decal machine. If you want to learn how to use decal machine, you might want to go to this video, practical use of decal machine. I'm gonna link it in the description and watch this. It's actually, I explain how to use decal machine and all kinds of different settings and options and so on. If you don't have a decal machine but you want to buy it, have a look in the video description. There is an affiliate link to the store of the creator of the add-on machine. And if you follow that link and buy it through that link, you're gonna help me as well, which would be greatly appreciated. Okay guys, that's it for this video. Next video I'm gonna show you how to create geo decals, so things like that. And it takes time to create them, but it's worth it. Anyway, thanks for watching the vid. Hope you enjoyed. Drop me a like and sub, and I'll talk to you in the next one.